আমার সেমিকন্ডাক্টর ক্যারেক্টারিস্টিক্স ট্রেনার কিট, অর্ডার কোড ইজ 36184A। সো দিস ইজ দ্য ট্রেনার কিট, দিস ইজ ডিসি ভোল্ট মিটার ইন বিল্ট, রেঞ্জ ইজ 0 to 20 ভোল্ট, অ্যান্ড দিস ইজ ডিসি অ্যামিটার ইন বিল্ট, রেঞ্জ দেয়ার ইজ এ ডুয়াল রেঞ্জ, ওয়ান ইজ 0 to 200 মাইক্রো অ্যাম্পিয়ার অ্যান্ড ওয়ান ইজ 0 to 20 মিলি অ্যাম্পিয়ার। উইথ দ্য হেল্প অফ দিস সুইচ উই ক্যান সিলেক্ট দ্য রেঞ্জ। দিস ইজ দ্য রেগুলেটেড পাওয়ার সাপ্লাই 0 to 10 ভোল্ট, অ্যান্ড দিস ইজ ক্যাপাসিটার ইন বিল্ট ক্যাপাসিটার রেজিস্টার, দিস ইজ VDR, দিস ইজ থার্মিস্টার NTC টাইপ, হেয়ার দিস ইজ দ্য থার্মিস্টার, অ্যান্ড দিস ইজ LDR, হেয়ার দিস ইজ দ্য LDR, অ্যান্ড দিস ইজ LED লাইট এমিটিং ডায়োড। উইথ দিস কি ইউজার ম্যানুয়াল অ্যান্ড প্যাচ কর্ডস আর প্রোভাইডেড, দিস ইজ দ্য মেইন সুইচ টু টার্ন অন অর অফ দ্য কিট। এক্সপেরিমেন্ট অফ দিস ট্রেনার কিট ইজ টু স্টাডি দ্য ক্যারেক্টারিস্টিক্স অফ আ লাইট এমিটিং ডায়োড। For this, we are going to build this circuit here. So first, connect the positive terminal of this power supply to this resistor. Connect the other terminal of this resistor with the positive terminal of current meter. Also, from this terminal of this resistor, we will connect the positive terminal of DC voltmeter. Now connect the negative terminal of the current ammeter to the anode of the LED and connect the cathode with the negative terminal of the voltmeter. And from the negative terminal of the voltmeter, connect the negative terminal of the power supply. Now keep this regulated power supply at minimum position. Turn on the key. We will now slowly increase the voltage and we will observe the corresponding current. Here, if we plot the reading from the graph, we will get this type of graph here. This is the graph we will get. So, first we will increase very slowly the voltage. We can see here there is no change in current. And see, we can see as the voltage we are increasing, suddenly the current is also increasing rapidly. Change the range and we can see as we are increasing the voltage after a certain amount of time, the current is rapidly increasing. Notice the intensity of the light of the LED as we are varying the voltage. Next experiment is to study the characteristics of a light dependent resistor or a LDR. So for this we are going to build this circuit diagram here. So first connect the positive terminal of the power supply with a resistor. Connect the other terminal of the resistor with a positive terminal of a current meter. Also from this terminal of the resistor, which is connected to the positive terminal of current meter, connect this with the positive terminal of voltmeter. Now connect the negative terminal of the current meter with the LDR and connect the free terminal of the LDR with the negative terminal of the voltmeter. Also from this terminal, connect the negative terminal of the voltmeter. You can also connect the negative terminal of the voltmeter with the negative terminal of the power supply. Now, we will turn on the key and we will vary the voltage and observe the corresponding current. So, we can see as the voltage is increasing, the current is also increasing like this. Now if we shed more light on the LDR directly, we can see the current is also increasing for this. This is the main characteristics of our LDR. So as we remove the current, it is decreasing. So note down the reading and plot it on a graph and we will get this kind of graph here. Here we can see from the graph that as the voltage is increasing, the current is also increasing with the voltage. Experiment is to study the characteristics of NTC type thermistor. This is the NTC type thermistor, and for this experiment we are going to build this circuit diagram here. So first, connect the positive terminal of the power supply with the positive terminal of the voltmeter. Also, from the positive terminal of the power supply, we will connect one end of the NTC type thermistor. Connect the other end of the thermistor with the positive terminal of the current meter, and connect the negative terminal of the current meter with the negative terminal of the voltmeter, and connect the negative terminal of the voltmeter with the negative terminal of the power supply. Now keep this at minimum position, and now turn on the kit and set the voltage at 5 volt. And note down the current. Now bring a hot soldering iron near the thermistor, and we will see that the current is increasing because the characteristics of NTC type thermistor is as the temperature will increase, the resistance of the thermistor will decrease, thus the current will also increase. Next experiment is to study the characteristics of a voltage dependent resistor. For this, we are going to build this circuit here. So first, connect the positive terminal of the power supply with the resistor, and connect the other terminal of the resistor with the positive terminal of a current meter. Similarly, connect the same terminal of the resistor with a positive terminal of voltmeter. Now connect the negative terminal of the voltmeter with the negative terminal of the power supply. Now from the negative terminal of the current meter, connect the anode of the VDR, and connect the cathode of the VDR with the negative terminal of the power supply. Now keep this in minimum position . Now we will slowly increase the voltage, as we can see that we are increasing the voltage but there is no change in the current. Now we can see that the current is slowly increasing. After a some point, we can see that the current is increasing rapidly but the voltage is almost same. This is the characteristics of the VDR. After a certain amount of voltage, the resistor drops and increase the current, and it clamps the voltage at a safe level, thus protecting the circuit.